Good evening, bonsoir. I am the Green Goblin. The Green Goblin is nothing if not flexible.
Sir, I don't know who you are, but...
Of course you don't. That's the point of the mask, genius. May I see your invitation, Spider-Man? Otherwise, I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to leave.
Security, this man is obviously troubled. Take care of him.
Still hiding behind an army of thugs, are we?
Now what's so funny?
Just the special fire and brimstone pumpkin I left behind as a present for our Mr. Lincoln. Any minute now, the creme de la creme of New York City is going to paint the town red! Well, the ballroom anyway.
What do you hope to accomplish here tonight?
So, the whole wanting to destroy you and take over your empire thing wasn't clear? Well done.
Dial Hammerhead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hammerhead can't come to the phone right now. He's a bit tied up. You gotta love the classics. Anyone else getting deja vu? Oh well, let's run with it. We all wear masks, Spider-Man. But which one is real? The one that hides your face, or the one that is your face? Now, let's see what cracks first. My cobwebs, or your bones?
I should have known you were behind this.
Guilty. Guilty. And oh, so very guilty. Of being the new big man of crime. The city's gone green! Say hello to the new big man of crime, the Green Goblin! With guards wrapped up all neat and tidy, I help, or herd, my dear friend Spidey. I'm in a rhyming mood tonight. Show of hands, who's still sweet on Tombstone? Hammerhead? Silvermane? Oh, don't tell me you like the master planner and his wonderful personality. Wrong answer!
Get him!
So, Goblin wasn't the only sprite to use the vault for mischief tonight. But if Spider thinks Cat evens his odds, Gobby'll open a few more pods.
Okay, what's going on?
The Goblin's your savior. You owe him a favor. Spidey's trapped in the prison. Put him out of commission.
The web creep's here?
Why would I do your dirty work, Goblin? I'm already in prison. What else can you do to me?
Oh, just to be perverse, I'll activate your curse. To prevent it getting worse, put the webhead in a hearse. Hold this, won't you?
Not so fun when you're flying blind, huh, Gobby?
Too true. More fun to fire blind!
Oh, thank you.
No, wait, don't!
An entire penitentiary full of spider haters, and still he escapes! Well, fine. Gobby's done using surrogate squashers. And rhyme schemes.